So for this training session, I went with a 295 raw pin press, obviously with no wrist wraps. I took this one probably within 10 pounds of a true max, but still went up. Pretty difficult, but no real sticking point. Body weight is still less than 220, so we have more room to bulk.